All of his work gradually vanished from the walls and trains of London, except for this piece. Painted in 1985, underneath the British Transport Police headquarters, on a barely accessible spot of Regent's Canal, it stood largely untouched, becoming the oldest piece of graffiti in London and a testament to Robbo's legendary status. Even in retirement, Robbo was revered by new writers coming onto the scene.